Hey team, I'm just putting my new tent to the test. I'm currently on the Ruahina tops. The tent's a kiruna from Tatonka, two-person tunnel tent. Premium quality. Just need a quick review on it and talk about the features that it has. Cool. First feature I want to point out from the get-go is this massive awning area. You'd probably store your bag and your boots and anything you don't want to stick in your sleeping area. Plenty of room to store it there. You've got your one big zip on the side there. Yeah, lots of room. It's also got these features here. With the draw cord, you've got these tunnel vents. With these tubes, it allows a lot of air flow through. You've got your insect mesh in there to keep the mozzies out. And if you really can, you want lots of fresh air, simply opens right up to allow tons of air coming right through there. That's awesome. And if we look on the back end, obviously you've got the insect mesh on the inside with the sleeping area. You've got a zip there, the draw cord through there to allow more air through. And obviously it's got the insect mesh on the other side there. I quite like the draw cord feature. There's no risk of condensation with this bad boy. Cool. Next feature I want to touch on is the amount of space in there. There's a ton of space. You could almost fit three guys in there, I think, quite comfortably, because you've got the massive awning to store all your gear and packs and boots and all that sort of stuff. Next feature I want to talk about is these two draw cords along the ceiling of the tent. These are going to be quite handy for hanging clothes, especially when the weather conditions outside aren't suitable. Yep, I can tell you right now those are going to come in handy. Another cool feature on both sides of the entrance, you've got these two mesh pockets. Quite handy for storage. I'll probably stick my cell phone in that so it doesn't flop around or doesn't get damaged. Just keep it in a nice handy spot. And exactly the same one on the other side. Cool, so when you want to close up at night, you can obviously regulate the airflow through the tube draw cord. And when you want to fully enclose, simply by zipping up the door. Then you're fully enclosed. And for whatever reason you want more airflow, by simply opening the flap, that allows more airflow through, and obviously you've got your insect mesh there to keep the mozzies out. That's really cool. What I want to touch now is my favourite feature. Obviously you've got your enclosed sleeping area there, and for whatever reason you want to pack up and get out of here and the weather's no good outside, this is an awesome feature for that. By simply unclipping the base of these simple access locking pins, and detach the fly away from the base. So you can pack up your bag, pack up the base under the fly. This will keep you dry from the weather conditions outside. It's nice, simple, easy access. Doesn't take too long to do at all. So if you want to pack up and get out of here, that's what you do. It's pretty cool. And that's my favorite feature. I'm not going to fully detach it because I want to put it back up. Just put it back up now. The simple thing, just with those locking pins, put them in the key points. And obviously the flip side to that is when you're erecting the tent, the base is erected at the same time, so you don't have to do it separate. Makes things a whole lot faster and a whole lot easier. And like I said earlier, that's my favorite feature of this tent. So that's the inside of the tent, some cool features. And obviously there's been a lot of thought being put behind this. I'm just going to touch on a couple on the outside. You've got your reflective draw cords. I can safely say that I've tripped over a couple of times, so that's going to help minimize that. You've got your ultralight pegs with the draw cords, obviously to keep the tent nice and robust and stay steady to the ground, especially in those high wind conditions. And you've got your ultralight poles. You've got two of them there, and that makes the tent robust and strong in the wind. So this tent's going to perform in all weather conditions, and something you can rely on, and something I don't compromise on is the quality. And last but not least, the tents come in a dry sack. So you can keep that nice and dry. If it's a little bit wet, it keeps it separate from everything else. I think that's a real cool bonus. So that's the kiruna, a two-person tent from Tatonka. Real cool features, there's been a lot of thought behind this tent. Down in the comments, yep, that first one there, that's a link. That link's going to take you to the all available tents here in NZ. There's lots of variety there, from one man, two man, to three man, or whatever suits you. And the other comment box just below it, yep, that one there, that'll take you to the local store we can find Tatonka tent. I never compromise the quality, because when I get tested, that's when the quality falls through. Awesome.